Stephanie, you guys have always been big in communities, especially with cities that you all have visited. With Los Angeles being such a diverse community, how do you guys are able to plan out certain things in various communities to engage with the fans and engage with everybody celebrating WrestleMania 37?
Well, we have, you know, four key pillars to our community strategy, and they are hope, empowerment, inclusion, and we are all about working with our partners, you know, whether it's Special Olympics, whether it's Boys and Girls Club, whether it's Girl Up, which is a part of the UN Foundation. So we are naturally involved with all of our community partners, which really, you know, help us in the local community. We don't pretend to know, you know, what needs to happen. That's why we work with Mayor Butts. That's why we work with our partners to really help guide us so that we can make the biggest impact we possibly can.